one of the best parts of Vintage Voices is that we sing and dance.
Now in this moment, it's time to start over.
And end up building a community, a circle of friends.
Singing does bring you together, but we also are dancing together, we're touching each other. And when you get to be a retired person, there are not too many people that touch you anymore.
The members of Vintage Voices became some of my best friends in life.
The whole composite is really just very enriching.
It's like home.